Yeah.
Oh. You're gonna break up your restaurant.
Breaking it up and chomping it down. You're doing a really good job.
Oh, but she's
really got a good
edge with that. You're breaking it down on you. Huh?
Odie, where is your baby?
Baby.
Where's the baby doing? Baby went night to sleep. Baby's sleeping. Taking a nap. Taking a nap. Cracker. Peanut butter. Lunch. Yeah. Snack.
Breaking her down now. Now I when the bachelor button gets dry, just take the dry part off, and underneath it is another bud ready to come out.
Cool beans.
Rolled out stuff.
Like a plant, or?
Yeah, it's plants, and then you roll it out, and then just water it, and it comes.
Oh, you're not.
It's got seeds in it.
Oh, like you do with carrots now? Carrots, they'll be on them tapes, and then you put them in.
Yeah, this is a tape.
Okay,
this. My tape is like this, and I planted it down in, I didn't roll it out. Oh, 50 different flowers come up out of it.
Okay.
I'll show you. There's a bunch more I should transplant.
Like
I'll show you.
Lay down sod,
and that's
but
what
with
I did.
Plants.
Send this to whoever. Say happy Thanksgiving. Say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. That it?
Yes, that's it.
I want you to open this because I never can get them open right.
Okay, I'll do that right now. Mom, what are the devotions of today?
No peas.
No peas?
Yeah, they're trying to teach him to say no thank you. Instead, he just said no peas. I'm trying to teach them manners.
Who is trying to teach whom?
One of the parents is saying it to the child.
Uh-huh. That's in the lesson today. That's a nice one for Thanksgiving Day.
Grandma, will you smile and say we're making lefse? Good job.
Okay, now put your left leg over.
Where at? Where should I put it?
Over, right up on the seat if you can.
Put your knee on
it. Grab her. Lift her leg. If you can. She's got my hand.
Is that your bad arm?
Yeah, I'm all right. There you go.
Okay, now.
Now slide it all the way
you
over.
You gotta grab her leg.
Now just sit down.
Oh, man, a lot.
You did her. Now move this. Okay, now. There you go. There you go.
Oh, my
God. Hell, you're a motorcycle mama.
Oh,
I don't know where you put it, honey.
Oh my God.
You okay, Mom?
Yeah.
Oh, Mom, this is gonna be so much fun.
You need a heavy slip. Okay, nice.
Yeah, I think I could swing this leg over if you get out.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you remember when you gave me that ride on the snowmobile?
Okay, here we go.
We'll stop and print them.
You can hang on to me, or you can hang on to these right here.
Oh,
right
there. Yeah, okay.
You two look over here and click like so I can get a picture of you. Look here, Mom.
It's kind of hard to see it.
I know.
You can't see.
Just look a little bit. Yeah,
because you do it from this side. This
side
is in here.
Oh, you're going to have fun. Ready?
Yeah.
No, is that your plant too?
Yeah, Shelly brought that, and that's Elmer's there.
Oh, yeah.
And the plant she had, we had it up in the sunroom, and I was going to save it and bring it down. And a couple of the gals Clayton went and took and threw it away.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that was disgusting. I didn't say nothing, but I was.
Darn it.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy
I'm not writing to anybody. This is a video. Mom, quit picking your fingers. Say a few words, Mom. This is a video of you.
Well, read what you wrote.
It's not writing. It's taking a picture of you.
Of me?
Yeah, it's a camera right now, a video.
Oh. Okay.
Well, talk.
Oh, what am I supposed to talk about? Terry?
Sure.
Jerry, I'm really going to miss you coming up to see me all the time and going on our little trips to Lake Knight and going up to see Kenny all the time. Yeah, love you. Bye. I'm sis. They always call me sis.
Oh, that's right. That's the only people that did.
Huh?
That's the only people that did.
Yeah.
Why don't you tell a story about him?
Story about him. What story?
Tell a story about when he had to come to your farm when he was a 16-year-old.
As a 16-year-old?
Yeah.
I think he went to high school there then.
Okay.
Yeah, Jerry went to high school, I think his junior year. And when he come home, he'd always have chores to do, and then he'd help me whenever I could, too. I remember one time he even helped me paint the kitchen.
Oh.
Yeah, and Dad told him to help me.
Oh, yeah.
And so he did.
Yeah.
And then he went to school in Alexander for a year, and then he moved back with his mom and stepdad at Riverdale and graduated from there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Tell him about riding horse and what's his favorite horses and stuff.
What was his? I know he... I don't know what his favorite horse was. I know he rode Bride there for a while. That was a horse of the Jameses, you know, that they had. And I think the horse was still alive when Jerry came out, and he used to ride Bride.
Mm-hmm.
And so did the James family a lot.
Did he like helping Dad?
Huh?
Did he like to help Dad?
Oh, yeah, part of the time. But he was a young kid, you know. He liked to run part of the time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He have to milk the cows?
Yeah, he helped milk cows some.
But didn't he get allergic to something?
Gosh, I don't know. I
thought he got allergic to cows or horses.
No, I don't think he was allergic to horses.
How come you're picking your skin?
How come what?
You're picking your skin.
I don't know, I forgot that you told me that.
Told you what?
Quit picking my skin. I hope that's not going on the record.
No, that's not going on record. Okay, sing us one last...
What? You know, I think that person gets nervous and they laugh or something. You know, Dad went to a funeral in Canada one time, and the girls, sisters were with him. It was for an aunt or something, and they all got the giggles at the funeral.
Oh, no.
They were sitting in the back.
Yeah. Well, no, I said, why don't you sing, why don't you sing us a quick little song?
Why don't what?
Sing us a quick little song, Mom.
Me? I can't sing anymore. My voice is shot.
Well, sing us just a little one of your favorite ones.
Let's see. Why are the stars always blinking and blinking above? Why are the... No, I can't remember. Mm. It's called Elmer's Tune. Is the name of it. I used to really like that song.
Start it again. I love it.
Why are the stars always winking and blinking above? Why are the... Then I can't remember the rest.
Did you guys dance to that?
Yeah, that was a popular song when we were in high school.
Yeah.
That and Chattanooga Choo Choo.
How does that one go?
Remember that one?
How does it go?
Well, I don't know. Oh, it's kind of like the train. I don't remember how it went. It's a Chattanooga Choo Choo. I don't know.
All right. Talk to you later. Blow me a kiss.
What?
Blow me a kiss.
Oh, it's a video. Okay, you do it.
Okay.
Chelsea, happy birthday.
Yep.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Woo!
Happy birthday.
Blow your candles.
Good job, Riley. Help Grandma. Help Grandma blow
him out.
Yeah, let Grandma blow him out first. Oh!
Yay! Got them all.
I'll be loving you always with a love that's true. Helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair always. That's when I'll be not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. Days may not be fair an hour, not for just a day, and not for just a year, but always.